societal matters presented in this basic course. The outcome of this course will be more effective family planning to meet emergency situations and an understanding of operation of community disaster plans. Nuclear war is possible. This fact accounts for the appropriation each year of significant sums for anti-aircraft and anti-ballistic missile programs to meet the contingency of a failure of the deterrent force, which accounts for much of our military budget. The recent series of Russian weapons tests, the continuing Berlin situation, and the recent human crisis are continual dramatic reminders of this fact. President Kennedy's words on May 25, 1961, continue to define the inescapable responsibility of the federal government to take reasonable and practical steps to strengthen the national civil